Hi guys, welcome back to OMG It's Three. Today is Saturday? Today is Saturday and we are off to watch my brother's rugby game. We're running a little bit late, but it's all good. And yeah, we're just gonna see what happens through the day. We've got the very last of our moving stuff to do as well. It is starting to rain though. Was it sunny this morning? I feel like it was.
Yeah.
But now, as you can see, it's very cloudy. So yeah, let's go to the rugby. So these two are gonna do the 1kg burrito challenge. Look, this is their burrito compared to my normal one. So this is my normal burrito, and that's theirs. Jesus.
All right, which one do you think would be the bottom?
Josh is on to his last bite. Damn. How do you feel?
Great.
Was it delicious? Oh, you could not. Tahiwi's nearly there. So, for doing the 1kg burrito challenge, they got to choose a mask, like I showed you, and this is the one Josh got. And I got this massive, I don't know if you can see it, stencil for the wall. Shout out to the guy at Mad Mex. So it probably looks like 1 second since I was last filming, but it's been how long? Maybe a couple of hours? It's been a couple of hours. We've just been chilling out with Mum and finally getting the very, very last of our stuff. You can see it there, that big box. So yeah, that's all done, and now we're just heading off to the warehouse to get some stuff. And I'm not sure what the rest of the day, the plan is. What, do you have anything else?
Chill out.
So we are finally home, and now we just have to put all of the stuff, boxes, the stuff for the wall, this box, and actually that's about it. I just need to put that box into smaller boxes like these. Josh is just getting the wireless headphones ready for the PlayStation, and yeah, so I finally finished unpacking all of my boxes, which is so good. So everything is now in these boxes. I have just finished decorating all of this wall, and I've decorated this wall a bit more. So the plan tonight was to play some Mario Kart, but Josh's friends have asked him to go and hang out with them for a bit and play FIFA, so he's gonna go there. I have decided to carry today's vlog onto tomorrow because I didn't get that much film today. But yeah, I will see you then. Night. Welcome back. It is Sunday and you can't see me very well. There we go. I'm aware that I look a bit like Tupac. It's all good. So we just dropped Josh off at the barber's, and I'm about to drive home and really do nothing. So it's not really that exciting. But you're coming along, so. Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. So it's been a really, really busy day. As you probably saw from that little clip, it was really, really, really sunny. And now it is really, 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 really stormy outside. Like, it is raining, pouring, there's like, it's pitch black. Well, it's like 7 o'clock, but it's pitch black and it's raining like crazy, so. Josh is cooking dinner. Look at my hair, oh my god. Josh is cooking dinner and I'm about to have a warm shower and get into my pajamas for the night because we finally don't have to do anything this Sunday night. We can just relax. So we're going to relax, maybe watch a movie, maybe play some PlayStation and just chill out. But I'm very excited. I am all in my pajamas and ready for bed. It's kind of late now, it's like 10 o'clock on a Sunday, which is super late. I look so tired. Look at those bags. Holy moly. If you enjoyed this week's vlog, make sure to hit the thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you again next time. Bye.